go. And when I do, oh yeah.
Oh, from down below. Is he dead? No. He tripped over his own feet. Camera. What is it? I don't see it. Wow. Whoa. Oh my god, this thing packs a punch. This thing has a kickback, my god.
Had to die sometime. Just come out.
Whoa. That's it for you? Okay, good to know.
Shit, shit, shit!
This thing packs such a punch.
You wanna get eaten by rats?
Got a free hit.
Okay, I'll heal it.
No fucking mercy.
My god, I can barely control this thing. Short bursts. Short control bursts.
Torture you!
What a bargain.
What a clusterfuck!
Where are you? Whoa! Nice one. The camera's underneath. That's why I couldn't find it. You're down there.
bleeding!
Well, you don't have to worry about bleeding anymore. Forever to find that camera. You know, I should have thought of it too, because there was an enemy down there. Didn't see him at first.
Get out of here.
Anyone down there?
And nothing to be shy about.
An arm. Was that an arm or a... That's an arm.
What is fight?
Guys are very repetitive. Just hope you know that.
And nothing to be shy about!
What if I want the pleasure to last forever? I don't want it quick. Current needs. Is this the same thing? Yes. Stop complaining, get rich today by Josh Kevorkian. I think I read that before. So this must be the library. Kibble and Scop, I have that. I haven't read it yet. Place is a pigsty. Not to be pigsty about it either. I can get that like that. We're back in combat. Oh, some music. They're out there somewhere.
And nothing to be shy about.
This sounds close. That. Pistol ammo. Double shot.
What are you fine?
Oh, this goes down. Thanks for waiting.
Ah, fuck
like over 500 of these things. I think they should have made them like a little more rare to find. So
shit.
You're on your last legs, buddy. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Wow. We run out of ammo quick for this thing. Maybe we'll find some more ammo here. I say it's too bad that we don't pick up ammo from the guns we pick up. Then we'd never run out. Like, even have an option to empty the ammo out. Chemicals, the invisible killer. I think I read that one before. Oh, it's a dead body. Oh, I found something. Panem.
Panem? Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rabbits! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross. None!
Pretty much.
Keep looking, V. Maybe, just maybe, we're not too late.
Maybe. You soulless scum. Crafting specs here. Euros, 74, 81, 14. Hardened plastic goggles. Bounce back. Ashtray. Crafting spec armadillo. Riders on the storm. Wraith's extra cotton utility pants. I'll put those on later. That's an improvement from what we have. I see this all over. The Reaper smells upon you. You know, I bet you he's that way. I just want to explore the rest of the outside first. There's a few more guys out here too. I think. Couldn't get that. €19. There's some shotgun ammo. It's not shotgun ammo that we need. Now out here I haven't looked around. Maybe they'll have some ammo. Let's take a look back here. This place is full of goodies. Because this is a main quest, so they've really outfitted this area. Otherwise, from what I've seen of the Badlands so far, it's pretty empty. Not really complaining, because everywhere else, there's just so much stuff, it's insane. I don't need shotgun. Yeah, there's another guy out here at least. Here there's just, we're back to like so much stuff. so. Pistol ammo. We need rifle ammo.
What are you, fight? Get out here.
Where is he? Behind that wall? I wish to silence his incessant chattering. Shush. Thingy. .607 DPS for the knife. We'll need that then. The reason I keep this, I don't even use this or this for the Cyber Psychos, because I think one hit, because they just lose so much DPS, I think one hit might kill them anyway. So I've been hitting them with the steel pipe, but I keep these in case I just need to use it, you know, for anyone else. He's behind this wall.
What are you, five? Get out of here. And nothing to be shy about.
I was gonna just break his neck, but he saw me. Yeah, I got engineering points just for breaking stuff. Imagine if that worked in real life. I'm just gonna smash stuff. Oh, now I can be an engineer because I just broke some stuff. I trashed the place and Now I can create piston engines. So now, I don't think... Hold on. I'm pressing the wrong button, I think. There's plenty more stuff. Yeah. Are we supposed to analyze this? Tire tracks. Yeah. We already analyzed it. Begins, it ends with her. That's what he's saying. Never really paid attention. Shotgun ammo. I don't need that. Look at all the euros here. 43, 75. Rifle ammo. Thank you very much. That's exactly what I was waiting for. Take it easy over here. Nice, more rifle ammo. There we go. Still gonna run out of it really quickly, so I'm gonna wait till I have more. Whatever that might be. Can I get in here? Ooh. Yay! I love forcing stuff open. €576. Okay. That's all that's in here, right? Yeah. There's that crane we saw. Do I see? Yeah, sniper rifle, pistol ammo. I need more regular rifle ammo. €47, €67. Open the blinds. Okay. If there's anyone out here, they're way down there. What's his name? Saul is probably down past the dead body. There are those two sets of doors, I'm sure he's there. Sniper rifle ammo. I haven't been up here. That thing keeps exploding as if it was the first time. I haven't been in here. Check the security feed, optional. What does it say? Connect? Oh. I want them eddies. Ugh. Annoying. Pistol ammo. Really don't need it at this point. Messages. Scouting report from Plumber Joe to Black Dust. Looks lands good for raids on the reg. Oh, I read this. Yep. Read this stuff. Current needs, yep. Oh! Who's that? Is that him? That's him! Saul Bright. Anyone guarding him nearby? Am I in this room? Okay. No. I'm not, that's not my room. I'm overlooking this huge area here. So much stuff. I don't even know what that was. I was in here, wasn't I? I didn't get that though. Yeah, this was the library. Oh no! So what about on that bridge, then? I'll get back up there. I don't think I've actually been up here. I killed some person here. Alright, I think we got pretty much everything. So I think I missed getting information on Saul, because that thing disappeared and then it said, fine, check out the camera footage. So I don't know why. What are you doing here?